Now, some good news for hospital patients who had their non-emergency elective surgeries put on hold last month. AdventHealth announced it will be reopening and rescheduling procedures it temporarily put on pause because of the amount of COVID patients. Those cases have gone down. So AdventHealth locations in Tampa, North Pinellas, Carrollwood, Dade City, Sebring, Wesley Chapel, and Zephyrhills will be reaching out to patients to reschedule those visits.